How are you holding up, General?
Damn poison. I told those pansy-ass medics to lop off my arm so I could get back to the front. Even so, I'm in pretty bad shape. I've decided to hand over all command to you.
I understand. I know that ain't easy for you.
Easy? Son, I'm getting off easy compared to what you got ahead of you. To reach the main hive, you'll have to choose between taking out their ground reinforcements or their air support. There ain't time for both.
Don't worry, General. I'll deal with the Zerg. First chance you get, head back to the ship and get patched up. That's an order.
Lock and load, Jimmy boy. These blasted critters just keep coming. What we got here is the biggest turkey shoot in the galaxy.
Hate to spoil all your fun, Tychus, but we gotta start pushing toward the primary hive cluster pronto.
That's a tall order, old buddy. Between them nidus worms on the ground and that swarm of flies overhead, we ain't in no position to push against anything.
You're always an inspiration, Tychus.
This is Kate Lockwell reporting live for UNN. Stunning news tonight as massive numbers of Zerg began pulling back to their main hive on the planet Char. While they aren't giving up the worlds they've conquered, most of the aliens appear to be massing near the fiery planet.
What can it mean, Kate?
We really don't know, Donnie. We'll keep you posted with any further developments.
I know what it means, and it ain't good.
We've secured our landing zone thanks to you, Commander. General Warfield believes an attack on the primary hive is suicide under current conditions. A diversionary attack to cripple part of the Zerg defenses will give us the opportunity we need.
You know, I've been thinking.
It scares me more than the Zerg.
We're gonna have to take out those Nidus worms before we can make a move on the main hive. Them Zerg bursting up under us wherever they please ain't exactly conducive to our health and well-being.
Well, placing charges at the right spots in their Nidus network could flood the whole system with lava. What's your take, General?
It's dangerous, but it could work. Bigger problem still, they're flyers. Even if we could move our units forward, we can't provide adequate air cover while the skies are contested.
Any suggestions?
Intel shows 80% of the Zerg flyers nest on an infested platform hanging in low orbit. We take that down, we'll own the air.
Hell, if this platform's so important, why not just nuke it?
The nests are burrowed deep into the superstructure. Surface detonations won't do it. We'd need to land a strike force on the platform and take it apart piece by piece. It's your call, Reyna.
As long as the Zerg can use the Nidus network, our whole force is under threat. I feel for our flyboys, but shutting down those tunnels has to be our top priority.
That's not my assessment, but I will defer. You're the expert here. Good hunting, Commander.
Good call, Jimmy. Let's give the Zerg a lesson in how we do things Heaven's Devil style.
Deep scan analysis has detected 3 fault lines converging beneath this area. Detonation of seismic charges in all 3 locations will redirect lava into the adjacent caverns.
Any intel on what we'll be facing down there?
Negative, Commander. The intervening rock layers prevent accurate detection of Zerg biosignatures. Caution is advised.
We're gonna need some more boys to carry the charges, if nothing else.
I've been in these tunnels before. The more guys we take, the riskier it gets. I'd rather bring a smaller, more experienced crew down there than a whole regiment.
I might have just the men for you. Some of my best. All decorated combat veterans with lousy discipline records. You'll love them.
Sounds good, General. But I got my own crew for this. Besides, does them good to get outside once in a while.
Some squads took cover in the tunnels during the landing, so you might be able to find some reinforcements down there. I'll contact you if I detect their transponders.
All right. You do that. But I can't guarantee anything. This ain't no rescue mission.
Sell me.
Anytime you're ready.
Let's introduce these boys to a little Terran ingenuity. The Mark 12 penetrator round. Talk to me. What's up? You can count on me. Break it down. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. What's the plan?
You cannot bark all day.
Let's show them what we got.
Sell me. Raiders roll.
Don't waste my time.
What's up? You can count on me. Talk to me. Raiders roll.
Back off, man. I'm a scientist.
What's the plan? Time to man up.
Quit hogging all the fun, Jimmy. Let me try out these shredder grenades.
Sell me. You can count on me. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan.
Don't waste my time.
Break it down. Raiders roll.
Don't provoke me. Hey, freak.
Talk to me.
Anytime you're ready.
Break it down.
Just fascinating.
Talk to me.
Back off, man. I'm a scientist.
What's the plan? Sounds like a plan.
Need help, sir?
Motion detector's off the scale. Swan, what say you get that turret of yours set up before we advance?
No sooner said than done, cowboy. Just stay behind old Flamin' Betty here and let her take the heat.
What's up? Talk to me. Break it down. Raiders roll.
I'm a bad man. You can't
sell me. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me.
Incoming transmission.
Raider, can you hear me?
I read you, General. Go ahead.
Have my men are nearby. Depend down. And they'll join you.
Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. You can count on me. Time to man up.
I'm a bad man.
Sell me.
What's in it for me?
Talk to me. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Time to man up.
Been waiting on you.
I'm up.
Raider! Hot damn, they sent the big guns for us!
Yes, well, what can I say?
Jimmy, you need stuff fixed, I'm your guy. This crawling around in caves, that guy I ain't.
Swan, if I didn't know better, I'd say you're scared.
Yella. I knew it.
It ain't that. Just weapons, tools, they make sense to me. Caves and Zerg,
Just ain't my cup of tea.
Well, I'm scared.
Sounds like a plan.
Back off, man. I'm a scientist.
Talk to me. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. What's up? You can count on?
Just fast.
Break it down. Raiders roll. What's the plan?
A lot of
self. Need help, sir?
Don't attack.
Break it down. What's up?
Back off, man.
What's the plan? Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up.
Skid up, up, but rattle boo.
Talk to me.
Just
break it down.
Is that it?
That evening,
what's the plan? Time to man up.
Just fascinating.
What's up? Count on me.
Need help, sir?
What's the... This is it. Swan, I've marked the fault line with a flare. Plant one of those charges near it.
You got it, cowboy.
We gotta defend the charge until it's armed. Watch all points, boys.
You know, one of them choke points will make a great spot for Flamin' Betty. Where do you want her, Hotshot? No time for chat, cowboy. What's up?
Break it down.
Back off.
Let's show them what we got.
What's up? You can count on me.
Let's get up, Betty.
That'll
just
pass. That's it. Sell me.
Need help, sir? Back off, man. I'm a scientist.
Let's show them what we got.
Armed and ready. I'm a bad man.
Talk to me.
Chat, cowboy, what's up?
You gonna give me orders? Why not?
What's the plan? Sounds like a plan.
That it?
What's up?
Time for chat, cowboy, what's up?
Talk to me. Lights
out. How far calling?
We could use some help here.
Just pass me.
Don't move.
Anytime you're ready. Yeah, I'm doing it.
Need some triage? Oh, that's a serious outbreak.
Let's show them.
Talk to me. Time to man up. Break it down.
Is that it?
How'd you like them apples, huh?
What's the plan?
That's it? Yeah, I'm doing it.
Oh, that's just great.
I got it.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Break it down.
The charges are ready to blow. Get the hell out of here.
Good job. That's the first charge. When we get all three, the chamber will flood with lava. What's the plan? You can count on?
Oh, Lordy. This This must be where they take their prisoners.
And infest them. There's no helping these guys. We gotta put them out of their misery.
Watch it, infest the pods.
Light them up.
Time to man up. You can count on me. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll.
Back off.
No time for chat, cowboy. What's up?
Damn, it's ugly. Let's waste them.
What's up? Time to man up.
Join.
Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll.
Sure are some ugly suckers down here.
Skid up, bub.
You, anytime you're ready.
I'm a bad man.
Need help?
Let's show them what we got.
How'd you like?
You're too late.
A good spot to hole up, but we're gonna be served, chap.
Bring it down. Talk to me. Count on me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. What's up? Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Time to man up.
Watch it. Mainlings, don't let them get close.
Raiders roll.
Nasty. Next time you should try not to let them splash you.
Thanks for the advice, son. Now shut up.
Like a plan.
Incoming transmission.
Come in, Rayner. I'm detecting survivors of another squad close by. Find them and rescue them.
I'm gonna guess that last part was rescue them.
Hell, and I thought we was gonna play poker with them.
Break it down.
They're behind us.
Let's show them what we got.
What's the plan? Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Count on me.
Great to see you guys. The cavern ahead is full of worms, so we better be careful.
Ah, worms. Right.
Ready to roast.
Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Raiders roll. You can count on me. Sounds like a plan.
Anytime you're ready.
Talk to me.
They're only getting started. Move up by two. We gotta blast them back.
You can count on me.
Don't waste my time.
Go! Go! We gotta keep moving or they'll crush us.
You will. What's in it?
Count on me. What's up? Time to man up. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Count on me.
Let's show them what we got.
Talk to them.
We've got 100 tons of Zerg incoming.
Like a plan. You can count on me. Time to man up.
Ah, Zerg are so fascinating. I wish we knew more about their physiology.
I know all about them. Put a bullet in them, they die.
Well, that's not exactly...
Shut it, you two. Same deal as before. Set up a perimeter, and don't let anything reach the charge while it's arming.
What's the plan, Jack Cowboy? What's up?
What's the plan? Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. One more charge, and we're gonna have ourselves a Nidus barbecue. Stay sharp, boys. You can count on me. Time to man up.
We got company, Jimmy.
No, I'm picking up something, but it's stationary. Eggs? Larva, maybe? You can count on me. Time to man up. Like plan. Count on me. like a plan.
You know, the way those eggs all hatched, it's like they were waiting for us.
There's a strong likelihood that another Zerg creature was controlling them.
Talk to me.
Just fascinating.
What's the plan?
Whatever's popping those eggs is gonna be in a world of hurt when I get a hold of them.
Incoming.
Sounds like a plan.
Raider, another squad is up ahead. The situation is dire. Proceed with extreme caution.
Over here! Help us!
Sell me. What's the plan?
Let's show them what we got.
Don't waste my time.
Talk to me. Count on me. Time to handle. What's up?
Oh, God. Game over, man. Game over.
On me. What's the plan? Time to man up.
Thanks, man. I thought we were goners.
You ain't safe yet.
Just fascinating.
Sell me. Time to man up.
Get that charge deployed. Bad feeling about this place.
All set, cowboy. When this thing goes off, we need to be a long way from here.
What the hell is that?
Damn, she's popping eggs.
We gotta take her down. No way we can leave the charge while she's around.
Raiders roll.
That's it. Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
What's the plan?
I'm a bad man.
Rick,
this better be good.
What's up? Count on me. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan.
Stop the queen before she gets to him.
Right between the eyes.
Don't waste my time.
Sell me.
This better be good.
Break it down.
The queen.
What's the plan?
I'm a cat cop.
What's up? Count on me.
Armed and ready. What's in it for me? Who's
up? Sell me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Break it down. Time to man up. You can count on me. What's the plan? Raiders roll.
That's it.
What's up?
Been waiting on
me. Sell me.
Let's show
them. Talk to me. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan.
Your forces are under attack.
What's up? What's the plan? Count on me.
No life signs. She's dead, Jim.
Us too, if we don't get the hell out of here.
charges are counting down, Hotshot. Damn straight we gotta go. Here, Betty'll keep them busy.
Idea, Tychus. Now run for the extraction point, you idiot. Raiders roll. You can count on me.
Let's get out of here. Double time. Go, go, go!
Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Count on me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up.
Don't provoke me.
Sell me.
Anytime you're ready.
Break it down. Raiders. Count on me. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Count on me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Time to man up. Raiders roll.
Don't waste my time.
You can count on me. Raiders roll. Like a plan.
You ain't here at all.
Talk to me. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan.
Damn. Nothing like a good old-fashioned knockdown. Drag out the problem. Look at all those caves crumbling. Ain't sorry to see them go.
Wow, we sure killed a lot of them. I bet they're really scared of us now. Of you.
All right, let's see how the boys held up while we were gone.
Good to see you on your feet, General.
Well, we'll see how long that lasts. I brought you boys a present. Naga artifacts been assembled. I hope to God it does what we think it does.
Damn straight. Betting our asses on some alien piece of crap don't sit right with me.
I hear you, Tychus. But if I was banking everything on that, I'd be quit already. Because here we are in the mouth of hell. And we made it this far by leaning on each other.
Whether it's blind luck or damn fool courage, in all my years, I've never seen anything like what you two jokers have pulled off.
That thing may be the key to stopping the Queen of Blades.
But it's our sweat and blood that'll make it happen. After everything we've been through, past all the fire and fury, the one thing I know is that we can count on each other to get the job done. Or die trying, if that's what it takes.
Some things are just worth fighting for.